She was Krishna, who evoked the fragrance of the blue lotus. She sprang out of the sacrificial fire, glowing as a tower of bliss, full grown and in the bloom of the youth, not requiring the mattress of human womb. Her captivating lotus fragrance spread like forest fire, far and wide. It set aflame the hearts of countless men, ravishing and half-smiling eyes, entrancing and radiant with rather haughty glow.
Ashamed of yourself. Bro, man up. Why do you like lipsticks? You have a family to look after. Shame on you, man. Shame on you.